Hi everyone, I'm Greg Elliott, Marketing Communications Manager at Link Manufacturing. At this year's Mid-America Trucking Show, we're highlighting a few different products. The first one that I'd like to talk about is the Link 6x2 that we developed in partnership with Volvo. This was a collaboration project that we worked on with Volvo for over 2 years. The product itself has several different features that we'd like to highlight, and most importantly, it's going to offer some fuel savings for drivers. This is part of the adaptive loading package on the XC series from Volvo. The 6x2 should allow drivers to realize up to 5% increase in fuel economy. Additionally, by having the 6x2 in the pusher position as opposed to the tag position, drivers can expect to increase their tire life by up to 25%. Other things that we worked on with Volvo as part of our engineering project was to customize the drop to a customized 9-inch drop as opposed to traditional 8. Worked on the frame brackets so they would fit with the customized needs of Volvo. And we were also able to incorporate Volvo's proprietary alignment feature on this product. This is the CabMate cab suspension product. It was developed 35 years ago by a truck driver looking for a better ride. Today we've produced nearly 2 million of these CabMates that go into OEs across the world. And this is our 13.5 self-steer lift axle. It comes with several different benefits that fleets will find very beneficial if they're concerned with maximizing their time on the road. The first and foremost the Link is known for is their interchangeable ride height brackets. This will allow installers to inventory just 4 sets of brackets and be able to install any Link lift axle. Secondarily, as a standard option, we have a standard 5-day lead time on most of our standard packages. That makes sure that there's limited downtime for fleets and get back on the road in a hurry, because we know that uptime is very important. Some specific options of this particular product include the protected lift bags. So when you're in a situation where you're driving rough terrain, these are protected, so you'll have far less airbag damage. And finally, there are some other components that allow fleets to maximize their uptime. Things like non-hub fender brackets, which means you can change fenders without needing hub removal. And finally, we have incorporated industry standard wheel end components to make sure that any downtime that you experience as a fleet will be limited, and you'll be able to get back on the road as quickly as possible. All of our self-steer options come with the adjustable frame brackets. What that allows you to do as well as reducing your downtime is to also change the lift axle from one vehicle to another, or use the same frame bracket system with a new axle if you happen to damage your previous axle. For 35 years, Link has been known for developing products known for their performance, installation efficiency, and overall driver well-being. It started in 1980 with one truck driver looking for a better ride. The result of his efforts was CabMate. It's the leader in premium cab suspensions on the market today, and we are approaching 2 million in total CabMates produced. But Link is known for more than just developing great products. We work collaboratively with OE engineering groups to develop unique products and time-saving solutions. And whether it's those innovations or unparalleled customer service, 5-day lead time, and quick turns to address fleet issues, we go the extra step to make sure that our customers are satisfied and we exceed their expectations.